Well, working online from home is increasingly popular in this economy, and it can be a good way to earn some extra cash, some real money. But there are lots of scam artists who want to take your money, and AOL consumer advisor Regina Lewis is here with some legitimate opportunities and some other red flags that you need to be aware of before you embark on something like this. Good to see you, first
Thank
of
you.
All. Are there actually some legitimate ways to make some real money online like that?
There are. The broader trend here is if I don't have to pay the overhead costs of keeping you in an office, I've got to heat that office, I've got to have air conditioning, it makes sense for me. It also, Chris, broadens the potential applicants. Now I can hire people who are dealing with child care, elder care, who want to live in a less prohibitively expensive area.
So when you see those advertisements online of you can work from home and make an extra $5,000 a month, I think some of them are scams, but there is some legitimacy to some of those ads.
Sure.
So what are the real red flags for people? How do they find out which is real and which is bogus?
You know, I think you really want to do your research and stick with the big name players, and we're going to point people in the right direction. The number one scam is actually when you have to pay first, when you have to get by the starter kit. Right, and you don't know how that's going to go, and they've got the money. Anytime you're writing the first check, that's of concern. The highest, most sophisticated scam is, we're going to send you $1,000. You keep what you've earned and send us the change. Here's what happens. You deposit that $1,000 check. It bounces. You write them the $200 to pay them back. That check goes through. You just lost money.
Wow. That's something you want to be well aware of. The Better Business Bureau predicts that the scams are on the rise. I mean, from a diligence standpoint, other than that scam you talk of, how diligent do you need to be to make sure? I would assume this has just got to be so sketchy at times.
No, you know, I mean, I think the big players, we're going to talk about some of them, it's really not sketchy. They've got great systems in place in terms of how to pay you, et cetera. The number one thing you've got to be is tech ready. This is not the time to have a love-hate relationship with your computer, be about to run out of printer ink, not have a dedicated phone line. The people who do this successfully obviously deal with legitimate companies. Number two, they make it seamless. Months, years later, people say, I had no idea you were working from home. That's when you've gotten it right.
Got it. All right, let's talk about some of these sites that you do recommend, and ChaCha.com.
Yeah, ChaCha.com is a neat one. 62,000 people are doing this. Search engines, we're all familiar with Googling. There's a search engine called ChaCha where human beings are the guides, so they'll give you results. You're into sports, maybe I'm into fashion, and we give people results. So you've got to take a test. They only, to be clear, accept 10% of applicants.
Okay.
But if you're a night owl, college students are doing this. We spoke with them. On average, people are earning hundreds of dollars a month.
Only 10% of the applicants. What are they looking for?
Well, they're looking for people who are quick, and frankly, you've got to know your topic. So if you're into music, pick music, and you'll be the guide for that.
Okay, if you love people, VIPdesk.com is a great way.
Sure, customer service, particularly if you're bilingual. 50% of the people who are taking their calls for credit card companies or affinity programs, you know when you get great customer service by phone and you think, wow, that person was a rock star. You get paid a fixed price, about $10 to $12 an hour, can live anywhere.
A lot of people.
And they are hiring.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah.
A lot of people are freelancing out there in all different businesses, all different jobs, but there's one great
website, very legit, and here's how it works. It's called Elance, as in become an e-lancer versus a freelancer. Right now they have 35,000 jobs posted, things like design us an application, create us a PowerPoint, because in the days of administrative assistants are sort of long gone, so you see a lot of those kinds of jobs. You submit a proposal. If they accept it, the money goes in escrow, and you get paid, which solves for the problem of knowing you're going to get paid for the work.
Wow, so ChaCha.com, VIPdesk.com, and Elance.com.
All legit.
Those are three great ones to check out, and some of them are really hiring. Regina, thank you.
Sure.
Great to see you this morning.